Hello children, how are you all? Today we will learn about adjectives. Children, what are adjectives? Adjectives are the words that describe nouns. And we very well know that what are nouns? Adjectives describe or tell us more about a person, a place, animal or a thing. Like children, if I say about this ball, what is this ball? First of all, you must know that this ball is counted as noun. Ye ek noun hai. Or if I am saying ball, so that means ball is round, ball is green and ball is small. That means what I am doing by saying all these things, round, green and small, I am describing a ball. Yes children, if I say a ball is round, a ball is small, a ball is green, then green, round and small are the adjectives for the noun ball. What is my point? If I say about a thing that is conical in shape, वो conical है shape में, and happy birthday is written on it and it is pink in color, so what will you guess? You will guess birthday cat. As I am saying children, adjectives जो हैं वो nouns को describe कर रहे हैं. तो मैंने क्या describe किया? What I described about a birthday cap, I told you this is conical in shape, right? And it has pink color. It is pink. So these words are called pink and conical, are called adjectives of this cap, right? And one more thing, it is which type of cap? It is birthday cap. So birthday is also an adjective here. Birthday is also an adjective here. So let me describe one more thing. It is the baby of sheep and it is in white in color. So I am describing a lamb. And what are the adjectives to describe this lamb? This is white in color and this is small, white, sweet, furry, hairy. ये सब इसके adjectives हैं. So I hope you have understood कि what are adjectives. Adjectives are the words which describe a noun. Noun may be an animal, noun may be a thing, right? तो हमने thing और animal को describe किया. Now I must tell you कि nouns के adjective के types क्या होते हैं. Adjective के types हैं shape, size and color. In this small class, we will learn only about three adjectives: color, size and shape. And one more thing, adjectives are numbers also. Like I have four pencils, so that means I'm telling about the numbers of pencils I have. I have four pencils, so four is adjective here, adjective of pencils. Four is adjective, right children? Now I must tell you, these are the countable nouns. जैसे कि हम pencil को count कर सकते हैं, हम caps को count कर सकते हैं, हम balls को count कर सकते हैं, but some of the things we cannot count, like sugar. Sugar sugar को हम count नहीं कर सकते हैं because it comes in quantity. We always say some sugar or more sugar. We never say one sugar or two sugar. We always say some sugar or more sugar or bring 1 kg or buy 1 kg of sugar or 2 kg of sugar. Like this happens with rice also. Rice hai, milk hai, water hai. These type of things cannot be counted. Okay children? So, I sum up by saying that adjectives are the things, are the names, are the words which we give about color, about shape, about size. Like small and green and pink and shape means square bhi ho sakta hai, round bhi ho sakta hai. These all are called adjectives. Numbers also are adjectives. If we are saying I have 4 pencils, I have 2 pencils, I have 10 pencils, these all are, yani ki 1, 2, 3, 4 are also counted as adjectives. Adjectives are also some, less, many, more. These are also adjectives, but they are for uncountable nouns. Right, children?